So now, before I start, I need you to introduce yourself to me so I know a little bit. Okay, today this topic is more like think out of the box. Okay, rather than currently the situation we face right now is we keep on going to see customer. Customer will say that, hey, give me the best plan. Whereas currently this is the DG offer. Can you find the price or not? Right? This is the U-Mobile super cheap offer and so on. Then what we do? Usually as a salesperson, we had a panic mode. We start to compare this, compare that. Then we lead by customers. Am I right? So I want you guys to introduce yourself in another way. Don't tell me my name is Jeff, I'm from Penang. Okay, give me something a bit extraordinary. Can I start from you, Mr. An?
Okay, sure. Hi, my name is An from Jetso Marketing, representing Maxis SME Corporate for those companies which is those using mobile phone, transfer them to the company. We can have more benefit with Maxis SME account. We have both device solutions.
I don't need sales speech. This is sales speech already. Okay. I want to know more about you. Like I said, out of the box, maybe you can share to me. You have pets, how many kids you have. Out of the box, rather than it's all about work. Like I said, this is an interaction, very interactive session. Okay. Can you share more about yourself?
Okay, start. I learned from taking video. My name is An from Jetso Marketing. So I went to Jetso almost 10 years ago in Maxis. And then now most of the times, I do want to build more team, like similar. But I want to look for second person or third person similar to what I do for the past.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, a round of applause for Mr. An. Can I have CK?
Hi, good morning. My name is CK Low. Okay, I'm from Jetso Marketing. I just joined Jetso for a few years, 2 to 3 years. Previously, I was in with other dealers. I joined this Jetso because we want to build a stronger team in order for us to get more bigger for Maxis. Thank you.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yes, temporary I have already.
What means by temporary?
Temporary one means that it's not normal cyber.
Okay. Now, for CK.
Good morning, my name is Wellen. I'm in Jetso for 3 years already. Wow. Before this, I'm in Astro as a sales manager. Okay. Now, in Jetso, with a bit different, I become a business solution provider. Okay. With the training into Maxis.
Alright, good. Hi, I'm Eric.
Hi everyone, good morning. I'm Eric. I just joined the Jetso Marketing this few months. Before I joined the Jetso Marketing, I am an Astro assistant. I am always go to the Pasar Malam, Pasar Pagi to make sales. But I feel it's not a long plan on me. So I choice just some other thing.
Okay, good. Good choice. Alright, Jeff. Final one.
Hi, I'm Jeff from Jetso. So I joined Jetso for almost 3 years. Thank you for Mr. Tama to let me join team to learn more about sales and the opportunity to gain more financially. Thank you for your teaching and guidance.
Okay, good. Simple and nice. Okay, now, because this is an early morning, I thought that everyone is a bit sleepy as well, so I need to give you a task here. Can anyone read? What is this? Sorry. My laser is not functioning. Never mind. Anyone can read this for me?
You.
This?
Oh.
Surprisingly, all wrong. Please look properly again. Okay, I want to get some Maxis employees to involve here. Swimming, what is this?
Oh, so.
This one?
G.
This one?
Get off your phone.
Very good. A round of applause for swimming. You see, we look at things differently. Okay, this looks like a picture that when you go to a spec shop, they will ask you to sit down and look at Y, S, so you know. So this is the first task I need you to do right now, straight away. Put your phone aside, silent mode, or maybe switch it off. But I do not encourage you to switch off, okay? Because as simple as I want you to put aside your phone, not really switch it off. Okay, because once I told you switch off your phone, I can see your reactions like this. Am I right? Okay, I remember Azaha from Maxis, which is our head of HR there. He's actually staying at Rawang, okay, one of the places that is actually quite far from KL, our KLCC office, okay, Manara Maxis. So there was one day, he said, I drive, okay, when I'm on my way to Manara Maxis to work, oops, I realized that I didn't bring my wallet while driving, you know, halfway already. So make a guess what he did later, Mr. Ang?
Continue to the office.
Continue. CK?
Wallet.
Turn back to get a wallet. How about you?
Continue.
Continue. How about you?
Continue.
Why you said he were U-turn? Interesting. Because driving, you need a license, right?
Hiring license, maybe cash inside there, no cash at all, cannot smile again.
Okay. Then there was another day. He realized that, oops, I forgot to bring my phone. So make a guess, Mr. Jeff, what he did later?
Continue. To get the phone.
U-turn.
U-turn.
How about you?
Continue.
Oh, continue. You?
U-turn.
U-turn. You?
U-turn.
You? Yes, the answer is he U-turned for his phone, but he never U-turned for his wallet. So this is the situation now. The world has totally changed. Okay, last time, we only need self-esteem, social needs, and so on. Currently, we need internet and battery. Because why? You want to play Pokemon, you need a longer battery. Okay, you need a power bank to support your phone. Am I right? Yes. And most importantly, you need a smartphone. Have you seen anyone out there it's without a smartphone now? No, right? I think yesterday when I was at First Avenue, I saw one happy kid. I think it's around like maybe standard 6. He was at the Samsung Center there, very happy. Why? Because the parents, the daddy, spent $1,000 to buy a Samsung Galaxy A7 for him. It's even a smartphone for a standard 6 kind of children. Okay? So look at this picture. What is this so special here? Okay. Everyone is holding a what?
Smartphone.
Yes, exactly. Only one lady. Which is from another era, okay, decades ago. She's actually enjoying the moment, but the rest would like to use the smartphone. It's a trend, okay? Let's look at this picture. Since CK already parked off, can I know whether are you facing this kind of situation right now? Yes, right? Am I right?
Yes.
How about Mr. Ang?
It's 2:15. I remember.
Well, are you still single and available?
No.
This year, no.
No. Okay. So, will you do this with your wife right now, or you are still doing this with your wife?
Both.
Both. Good. How about you, Jeff? Have you partner or Ifan or anything?
Yeah, Ifan.
Okay. So, have you been in a dinner, then you text your wife since even though she says in front of you? Have you faced a scenario whereas the person is just only in front of you but they still want to text you?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. The world has changed. Okay. Example, during my days, okay, I'm kind of old here. When usually you see today, a dad will directly ask for an e-card for Father's Day. Last time, it's a hard copy card. Okay, this is one of the examples. Another example, when I was young, I had a so-called toy car. I would ask my dad, hey dad, how to put in battery and so on. So ended up, currently, this scenario always happened on me. My dad would, hey, Jaya, my Facebook cannot log in or why? I need to read political news. Can you help me like certain pages? This is what happened now. Okay? Okay, let me ask you a question. Last time when you go washroom for a long journey, what you bring into your washroom? Long journey, huh? Not short one, huh? Not short and stand one.
Washroom paper.
Or toilet paper only, huh? So happy one, huh?
Just
only toilet paper one, huh?
Just keep cleaning,
huh? Oh, how are you?
Newspapers, comic books.
You will bring comic books, very good answer. How about you, CK?
Newspaper.
Or you will bring your girlfriend in, huh?
No.
How about you, son?
Last time, newspaper, now.
How about you? Also, right? News. None. You bring none. Okay, so we have two quick killer here. We have three slowly reading comics, okay, enjoying the moment of fast motion and so on.
Independence Day.
So now it has changed. Now you bring smartphone into your washroom. Am I right? And I saw even worse case, some of them actually bring power bank into the washroom. Okay? I don't know whether washroom got Pokemon to catch or not, but this is what they're doing. Am I right? So the world has changed. This is another example which is quite similar to the scenario that they're hanging out with your friends, okay? Whereas four of them actually discussing about someone that ended up currently are all on Facebook.
Yes.
Okay? Last time, when you see someone joking at a park or at a garden, okay, hardworking, sweating, post-run, rest. Now, while they are joking, they will take out their iPod, their iPhone, and configure the music. Okay, the music that motivates them to run further. Okay? Or while they run, they might suddenly take out the phone and, hey, let me take a selfie. Put a little bit of status like, oh, tiring, oh, hot sun, and so on. Okay? Then, once they reach home, they are not actually going to bath or whatsoever, but continue replying the comments. Okay? And the world has changed in terms of mobility, digitalized, and new ways of working. Okay, look at doctor now. They even use iPad. Okay? When you go to a restaurant, if you order food, you might be facing an iPad as well. Okay? Even kids who study are using an iPad. Especially there are few schools in Singapore, all are using iPad, what do you know? Yes. A lot of people say that, hey, I disagree, I cannot let my children look at iPad at this kind of young age.
No.
But ended up, it happens. Okay, because this is a new way of living. Okay? Oops, sorry, a little bit of technical issue here. This is a sales guy actually presenting the sales numbers to the boss, just like what streaming always do to Desmond. And the other one, Shakai Sushi. I think every each of you know about this restaurant. The iPad is there since like how many years ago? Long, long days ago, right? They already so-called evolved their business since day one, while the rest are still following the trend and slowly. And this is another example of new ways of working. Uber. Okay, any taxi supporter here? Taxi supporter?
Yeah. Uber driver.
Okay, Uber driver. Okay, very good. So, do you know that actually Uber driver is the largest taxi company, but they do not own any taxi? So, who are the taxi drivers? You. Just like Valen there. Alright? Another innovative kind of business, as you can see here, is Facebook, the world's most popular media owner, but there's no content. Who are the ones who uploaded all the content? You lah. Am I right? When you went, you snap a selfie, your family gathering, your emotional status, your happy moment, your unhappy status. Example. Alibaba, the most valuable retailer. But have you seen any Alibaba shops? No. I can't see any. One of the shop names Alibaba, unless it's an Alibaba curry powders, something like that, but it's nothing related. Okay? That's another example, Airbnb. Very famous now. Okay, even I come here to stay, I go through this. Okay, it's something different with Agoda. Okay, but you can see they're the largest accommodation, but do they own a hotel? No, they got no real estate at all. Got nothing. Okay, so this is related to Malaysia, finally. Okay, even touch and go. I think you guys know touch and go very well. How many years have you been they are dominated on the so-called touch and go era? Many, many years, right? Then how come they still want to spend time to release a mobile app? Because this is for long term, right? You need to change. Business needs to change. This is a new ways of working. Digitalize your business. So let me test out how good you guys are in mobility and digitalize as well. Okay, or maybe apps. So when you saw this, when you see these two pretty girls, put a big imagination what they are doing when they are looking happily on their smartphones. Can I have your answer, Mr. Jeff?
Their own pictures, selfie pictures.
Selfie pictures. On what platform?
What platform are they shopping complex?
Well, I mean the phone, on the phone, on which, what kind of web page or what kind of apps is that? Okay, Facebook. How about you?
Instagram.
Okay, very good answer. How about Ben?
Getting some funny clips from Facebook.
Facebook. How about you, CK?
WhatsApp.
WhatsApp.
Yeah.
Okay. Mr. Ar?
Wow, so cute.
Yes, I know the ladies are cute, but I'm talking about the ladies here. I'm not about the ladies, okay? Forgo the ladies first, Mr. Ar.
Wow, so cute.
On what?
Picture?
On picture from smartphone only.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so for your information, if I look at both pretty ladies are looking at the phone happily, what I think of is yes, Facebook, the most common stuff. What is this? Anyone can answer me what is this? No, not Instagram. No? Yes, it's Link. Okay. Link is a social media platform for you to update your employee or employer status. Okay, so you can enhance your network at this particular platform. I won't share much, I won't share more, because I want you to go and find out after today. Okay? I need you to evolve in new ways of working. Come on, okay? So what is this? No one mentioned this app at all just now.
Snapchat.
Very good. Have you played Snapchat? Can you share to your team what are the Snapchat's functions?
Snapchat is anytime you can take a video, send to share to your copy, like a station, then in your friend can look what are you doing now.
So is it similar to Facebook?
Live chat. Live.
Is it live? Consider live? Mr. Ang is asking you. Can you share to Mr. Ang? So Mr. Ang can go and download.
Because I'm very less using it. I don't know how to use it. I don't know how to share. Just download it today.
Oh, so William, have you seen this before? Go and find out today. Okay. CK? Go and find out today, yeah? Next. This one, no one said it. Right? YouTube is very common. This is where as you earn money. Why? When your client watch more YouTube, they will use more data. When they use more data, they will order more from you. Am I right? Okay, this one the most common. Okay, these days. Oh, okay. Yeah, maybe the trend a little bit slow right now, but still very famous. Okay, I can still see a lot of youngsters walking like that. Walking like BAM! Long piang. Also don't know what happened. Right? And what else we have?
Twitter.
Twitter. Yes, each of us know what is Twitter. But do we have an account? Do we have an account? Do we have an account? Oh, good. Impressive. How about you? You have also. Very good. I don't have. Because I only go for those apps which is popular for Malaysia. So unfortunately, Twitter is still a bit lacking in here. Trading, do you have Twitter or not? You see?
I mean, political stage is regular.
Yeah.
Very good point. I like it very much. So, for those who are interested in political news, maybe you can follow your account. Valence account, alright? So go and find out what is Twitter.
Okay.
I will force myself to get a Twitter today as well.
Follow in one.
Follow me, Wani and Twitter. Very good point. Okay? WhatsApp. Okay, one of the most common stuff that I've ever seen. Okay? Your needs. Instagram is here. So anyone can tell me what are the difference between Instagram and Facebook? CK, you know what is Instagram? When I look at the whole thing, I think you only know about Pokemon and also Facebook and WhatsApp.
No, Pokemon, Facebook, WeChat, Twitter, YouTube also.
So only half only lah.
More than half already.
You need to go and find out. Okay. Mr. Ang, can you answer me? What are the difference between
Instagram is more of pictures and not much message you can buy. Very short message. And then Facebook you can buy from Instagram.
Okay, good. Mr. Jeff, do you know about what is go and find out today, promise me. Okay? What is this?
Facebook Messenger.
Yes, Facebook Messenger. Lately, it became very, very hot. Okay.
Now, this can change all our messages, SMS, everything.
Yes, very good sharing. Compromise everything and what you want.
Yes.
Okay? Lastly, what is this?
Waze.
Okay, whereas some of the colleagues still didn't get here yet, but we had to start right now because according to her ways, she stuck at the traffic. She couldn't even move. Okay, so these are all popular apps in within Malaysia, in within nationwide or even internationally. If you didn't know this, go and find out today. If you didn't know this, go and find out today. Okay, even Pokemon is a game. I will ask you to go and find out. Okay, because our boss is actually playing Pokemon as well. We need to know what is going on. We need to follow the trend because we are in telecommunication, right? Cool?
Yes.
So, new ways of working with Maxis One Business, as simple as that. So, I think you have seen the office here. You have seen some of you already drop by our KL Manara Maxis office as well. Last time, we were like this. Okay. I need you to encourage your partners to change the way of their working as well. Not your partners, sorry, your clients. Okay. I bet that everyone, once you visit to your SIP clients, their office look like this, right? Papers la, fixed line la, what is this, fax machine la, cubicle la, blah 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 blah. A lot of stuff, right? We go digitalize, we go mobility. Okay, so last time, you are in an office with the things like I said, you have desktop, you're not even using laptop, okay? You have a lot of job titles hierarchy, not directly reporting to certain bosses, okay? A lot of papers, a lot of cubicles, just I mentioned just now. Okay, so now, this is a scenario. Imagine if your client don't change, paper after papers, they need to keep it for tracking purpose, and now the office will become like this. So they will ask certain warehouse to take the papers to spend a some fees to pay to the warehouse because they are doing warehousing business, they keep all the hard copies for them. Okay, like Crown Logistics, this is what they do. Okay, DHL, this is what they do as well. Okay, they collect papers from typical SME, keep in their warehouse, then they charge them a monthly fees. This is a logistic business. So we need to kick off all the paper for new ways of working. So I hope that after today, I don't see any paper other than application forms when you do sales in the future. So you gotta throw this notebook away, you gotta take this piece of paper away. This one is Maxis view, I'm okay, but next time use e-billing. This one, throw it away as well. Because you have what? You have iPad right there. Use iPad. The sales tool is there for you. That's the reason. Okay, if you don't change now, the one who suffer will be you in near future. Okay, we gonna convert every hard copy into a soft copy. So look at this environment, totally same with outside. Okay, do you see any papers?
No.
Okay, do you see any cubicle?
No.
Who is this? Yes, our CEO Morton.
Okay.
You just sit there and talk to certain seniors there directly. There's no hierarchy, you don't need to knock, talk to the PA, dear PA, can I block the time of the CEO and so on? No, you don't need to. Okay, so it's a flat management structure. Okay? So, the world has changed, as in, you can see, this one is only for Malaysia. You know how many hours you spend on your phone today? Have you even think about it? By your drive, have you looked at your phone? No.
While you eat, depends on the day.
While you eat?
Yes.
Yes, okay. While you got nothing to do?
Yes, of course.
Yes, of course. Very good answer. How about CK? When do you look at your phone?
Well, you know, or maybe some when people send me this one, not so much.
Okay, how about Mr. Ang?
More than 5-6 hours.
More than 5-6 hours, exactly. So, this is the new ways of working and new ways of living now. Average of a person, we spend 5 hours on internet. Okay, so it's all mobile. If we have 90% active media users in Malaysia. Okay, these are all very healthy stats for us, right? Because they are using phone. When they use phone, they will need data. When they need data, they will need you. But our target market is here. And this is a very, very potential market. Why? For your information, 1 out of 10 SME out there are on social media. Let's do an experiment. Today, after today's session, afternoon or maybe evening later, you will be meeting a client, right? Before you meet a client, you will do a little bit research of the background. Why don't you take the company name, put in Facebook? Will you see the company in the Facebook?
No.
Normally, no. Yes.
Only 1%.
Sorry?
Just 1% only.
Yes. Out of 10? Okay. And who are those that usually in social media? Retail. Why? Because retail directly deal with end user. Okay? So, you have 9 customers to approach, to ask them to change to new ways of working, to grow mobility. Okay? And another step, 1 out of 10 again of SME are involved in doing business online. So which means today you see one fella supplying certain thing, this fella is doing direct sales only. They never create a portal at their laptop. They never go WhatsApp blasting. Okay, they never actually go Facebook and share out, hey, I have this product, come and buy from me. No, they don't. They will just maintain the way they used to work 10 years, in the past 10 years, in the past 5 years, in the past 15 years. Okay? And this is even worse. 1 of 4 SMEs in Malaysia have a website. Okay? Jetso Marketing have a website? Very good. Jetso Marketing has social media?
Yes.
Very good. Continue. You have to continue. And you have to encourage your customer to continue. To do it, to start with it. Okay, because if they don't change right now, they'll be stuck at the paper era, remember? Okay, I'll show you one of the very good example where as a company not able to change. Okay? 10 years ago, name me the best mobile phone of the world. It's Arm.
Okay.
CK, Ericsson. Ericsson.
NEC, Premier Linux.
Can you speak English?
10 years on, 10 years Nokia.
Okay,
I'll go to
Motorola. Motorola.
Nokia.
Sony Ericsson.
So, overall, I have 3 Nokias here. Yes, the answer is Nokia. They dominated, you still remember? Okay, when people want to buy Sony Ericsson, they will compare. Hey, Nokia more reliable.
Yes.
The battery is stronger. The cover can actually beat up someone. Right? Okay? The polyphoning is very interesting and so on. Nokia dominated. But anyone can answer me where is Nokia now?
No more.
Being bought over by?
Microsoft.
Very good answer. So, why? Why they fail?
Never change.
Yes. They did change. They tried very hard to change. This is why their CEO last phrase was, we didn't do anything wrong, but somehow we lost. Who they lost to?
Samsung,
very good answer. Who else?
iPhone,
yeah. Very good answer. They lost. It's not because of their doing, they didn't do anything wrong, but they do everything stupidly. Because they are not innovative enough. So, if you talk to your customers, if you don't encourage them to change, to digitalize their business, to aim to get more leads via internet and so on, they might end up as a Nokia company. classroom now. Right? So you need to go out to understand their business, to ask them to get more sales leads, to get a lot of things, okay, to improve their business. So this is why I'm here. I'm starting up a business digitalized journey with you. Okay? So I was a trainer in sales approach during my days in DG. I also teach sales cycle. I also teach business solution selling and NLP. Okay, but it's all basic one. Okay, these are a brief information for me today. I need to show a bit of my background, okay, to encourage you to stay focused in this training. That's why I need you to put your phone aside. Okay, I've been in sales almost 17 years. So I think you can guess how old am I right now. It's kind of old one. Okay, so I have total 12 years in telecommunication. Okay, when I'm in sales for the yellow, I was a top sales 6 years consecutively. And anyone can guess, during my yellow days, how many lines I able to close per month? Exclude renewal, I don't do renewal much, right? Because renewal, we all know, not earning much of money.
200?
200? CK?
200.
100?
100?
200. Exact answer inclusive of renewal is 200. Without renewal is 100. Yes. So we all know how hard to sell DG, right? Especially their coverage, they got no solution. Okay. Whenever I met customer last time, what I do? Just like I say just now, I sit down, boss, throw away Maxis offer, throw away Cellcom offer. This is the cheapest. There's only one way of doing sales. And then, okay, then customers start to complain, your coverage not good lah, this lah, that lah, DG not reliable for enterprise lah. So ended up, still able to close 100 plus months. So this is Maxis. You have more advantages. Okay? So I was their former national trainer as well. I went to nationwide to give trainings, and I'm a pre-sales specialist. I accompany a lot of account managers go out to help them to close big deals. I will share a lot of big deals later. How do we do it? Okay, so write down my number, please. I'm not a typical employee here that I come here, I share whatever I knew, then I'll just run off. I need you from now on, today onwards, you have any question, WhatsApp me, call me, or SMS me, please. Okay, we gotta work as a family to ensure each of your wallet will be full. Okay, because this is a commission-based job. We all know that. Okay?
Very, very sorry.
It's okay, it's okay. The lunch is on you later.
Don't kick the chair.
Because our place is flooded, So we have reached here almost because of the jam. We never mentioned, we never know that our plan will be jammed like that. So I was with Mr. Ang almost 5 years with him. So when I first time joining the sales team, I was so confident. But Mr. Ang gave me a lot of confidence, and why I'm standing here is because of him. So
I think after this session, I will be this machine. Okay? I'll be helping you pump in your muscle, I'll pump in your knowledge, and 18XX, please don't look at that like that. I got a block here. Okay, so I hope that everyone will treat these muscles as your knowledge today. Okay, other than giving you knowledge, I'll be giving you uniform. Okay, I'll be giving you a Captain America shield as well. Okay, so which means, other than knowledge, I need you to understand who are you fighting with. You need to know after today's session. Okay, I will help, but first, we need to take a selfie first. Anyone can answer me what is Yammer? Yammer is a social media platform for company. Again, go to find out today. I won't share much from you. Okay? So, before I start, I need a little bit of feedback on the ground, on the market. So, this is your assignment time. Each of you, please go to the board and write down what are the sales challenges you are facing right now. Please have mutual understanding that you don't duplicate the points. Okay? Please help me make sure the marker are all 500, are not the 90s one. Thank you very much. Okay.
Jesse inspires students usually don't have any issue.
Serious?
Inspires
not have problems, right?
He face a lot of people, we openly see everything.
Okay, just throw to me. Is this continuous or actually continuous? How can we solve the price and quantity more higher than others? Something very extraordinary because I don't know why people actually will complain coverage of Maxis. Never mind. Okay, this one about price. This one about price. This one about cheaper price. This one is about cheaper price. This one is about price. So actually, among this, all under the same category. Maxis very expensive. Am I right? Okay. Last one, devices and stock. This one is more on operation. Okay, so I make it one, I make it two, I make it three. This one very interesting. Customer more focus or
salesperson? Salesperson.
So this one is us lah. We are not focused when we are doing sales lah. Okay, good. A lot of positive. So I make it four, but this one is a bit extraordinary topic. I will give you the solution later. So overall, I only have these four challenges. Confirm, no regrets, So after I solve these four, then tomorrow I text you. You tell me, oh no stop, no issue. Then I will come all the way to Penang and whack you, especially CK, I know, Okay, good. Let's move on. These things I couldn't solve for now. Okay, I will still solve later. Before we go to solution on this assignment, let me get you another new assignment. Okay. Before we go to meet customers, before we do cold calling, what we need? Preparation. Right? because preparation is the key of success. So preparation, there are two types. Okay, I mean this. You need to get it done via mentally and physically. So right now, I need you to come up with write again. Okay. Mentally versus physically. Not versus lah, I mean, what are the preparation you need? Okay, can you define what's the difference between mentally and physically?
Yes.
Mentally is?
Inside here.
Okay, physically is?
Outside
here. Okay, okay, right? So, give you a little bit extra tips. These are the angles that you need to think about. Okay, you should know where you meet your client.
Yes, okay.
You should know. Calm down, Jesse.
It's okay, it's okay.
I really love your inspiration. Okay, you got to know what you want to sell to your customers. Objective. If today you meet up a customer, you don't know what you're gonna do, you just wanna go because of you gotta go for appointment, then you are somehow in a deep trouble. You should at least know this one is actually asking me to go to present ambos. This one is actually asking for unity. Okay? And how to sell. This is why I'm here. Okay, and why you want to sell? Commission. Alright? And when you want to sell?
Now.
Okay, you don't even think about today I'm going to present because of the same time so long. I want to do fact finding. I want to make sure this customer actually need this and need this. Okay, let me go back, use my iPad to perform a good professional proposal for you.
On the time proposal, on the time.
Exactly. Very good. This is what I want from you. It's now. Okay? And who? Are you meeting up with the person in charge or are you meeting up with the boss? You should be meeting up with the boss. Okay. Don't waste your time anymore, go to meet the so-called person in charge. Whereas the person in charge is not really the decision maker. Okay, but how do you define all this into this and this? Come and write for me, right? Again, please cross-check the pen is not my piece.
Okay.
Jesse seems like I have a lot of things on the floor before I leave. Jesse's handwriting are so nice. Smart and pressure written by you. Very good. Okay. Bigger. Old man here cannot see. Please, bigger. Promise to what? Eric, bigger.
Bigger.
Very old already, cannot see. Lao hui. Tao ka chiu de. Okay, warm one.
Where are you bringing us? Yeah. Where are you going to bring us? Golden Center.
I have you already. The national mark of Golden Center.
Please don't duplicate. Help me cross check a bit, please. Customer saw that message, you saw that message,
you got distraction.
Am I right or not? Example, Eric's so young. Okay, using phone to present. Honey, movie tonight or not? Distraction. Am I right or not? So, bring calculator lah. Okay, buy a Casio one, like portable size one. Bring it out, okay? Forms, right? Important. But like I said, new ways of working, I only see one paper here, forms. I don't want to see any hard copy flyers anymore. Okay? Pen. Why you need pen?
Fill up the form?
Exactly. And why you need two?
One model?
Sorry. One model? Yes, it's for backup purpose.
But I use it into one for signing purpose and one for my.
Very good. See? Brendan, think deeper. And he has the desire to close sales. It's very, very good. So, for the pen, what kind of color you should bring to customers?
Black.
Black. Please do not bring red lah. We all know lah. Okay. Bantang uncle will say, red color, write my name, I'm gonna whack you. Okay? Water and sweet. Why? Anyone can answer me this? This is very crucial. Why? Why you need to bring water?
When we do sales, we're talking a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Our throat will dry out.
Yes. Other than this, why, Mr. Jeff, why you need to bring water during cold calls or go to see customers? Mr. Ang already given me the answer. What is the answer? Can you translate to the... Sometimes our body is actually overheat. But we wouldn't know, right?
Wake up in the early morning,
never had anything. Oh my appointment, 9:30, broom! Shake hand. Hi boss! And the boss will fainter and where's the deal? No deal. Ah, of course, customer wear but still will prefer your appearance. Appearance is very crucial. Because why? Anyone can answer me? First appearance to a person costs how many points? Mr. An? First time I meet you, how many points do you think how many points you will define a person when you see him?
50%.
50 points only, yeah? So we should first impression for you is not that important. No right or wrong, like I say, this topic no right or wrong. You have your own opinion. Okay, for you it's 50. How about you?
30%.
30 only, yeah. So which means one people short pants and slippers see you say, hey, hey, sign Maxis 10 or not, you're also okay.
Also okay, because Michael is at you.
Okay.
Well, 50%.
50%, 50 points. How about you? So you are actually someone really take appearance very important. How about Jesse?
80%.
80. How about Gloria? 50. How about you?
60.
For most of the SME bosses out there, for most of the strangers out there, it's 100 points. If you screw up the first impression, how are you going to get back the outstanding points? You got to put a lot of effort. You got to keep on showing how good you are in doing sales, how good you are in making relationship with your clients. But does it worth it? Not worth it, right? Why don't you get yourself prepared with 100 points and then add on 120, 150, 180 and then now you get the deal? It's really. Why you want to take the risk? Okay, by going with a short pants or anything, I'll give you an example later. So these two is actually related. Okay, appearance is very important. Make sure you eat sweets or make sure you drink enough of water, please. Okay, SIM cards. How come no one answered me? Because you guys like to deliver SIM card after close the case, is it? No.
On the spot.
Bring it out. Have the desire, I want to close the case today. The SIM card is with me, I want to give it out. Or else I take it back, I return my boss will whack me. Think like that, okay? Tag. I believe all of you have professional tag, right? Imagine, today, you don't wear tag. You chit chai wear, you go to see a customer. The other day, the yellow guy also go to see a customer. Professional formal wear, tag. name card presenter appearance 100 points, who will win the deal? Of course, my DG. Of course, my yellow man. You gotta make sure your appearance is good. Okay? And name cards. So, which means, whatever you think here is still correct, but very surface. Sometimes a little minor thing can actually bring you forward, bring you further, bring you to success. Okay? So, on mentally, I only see positive there. Actually, you have a lot. You gotta stay confident. If you are not ready for this war, if you think that this customer is actually will gonna go to other telco, you already lose the war before you even fight for it. Am I right? So, you gotta stay confident. Charming, put the smile on your face. Okay? Don't lie. People owe you 300,000, you go there very cool because today my mood is not good, or because of yesterday, Lee Jong Wei lost the so-called Olympic final, you are not in a good shape. Then you release your stress, you release your anger on customers. No. Charming a bit, please. Okay? Look at all the Korean stars. Pretty, handsome. Do you see the most of the poster actually what they are doing? Smile. Am I right? Okay? Then only their eyes got electricity. Then you fall in love with them. It's that simple only. And friendly. Alright now. Okay, just like when I saw Jesse is very friendly. This is what I really like. Okay? And aggressive. If you keep on thinking that this is a deal I go to offer, then I go back, then I come again. Sorry, you won't make it. You will not make it. Because you wouldn't know, the next day there will be another experienced salesperson attended the deal and close the deal. Remember or not? So just stay aggressive, make sure you go there. If everything is going good, I want to close the sale today. Okay? Positive, whatever you already said. Dare to dream. This is very important. Okay, can anyone, this is a surplus topic a bit. Can anyone answer me what examples? Volunteer, I don't point name anymore.
Cash collecting by credit card device.
Okay, that's all. Right? Anyone can answer me what examples? So today, you meet up a logistic company, do you think they need apples?
Logistic? I don't think so.
Okay. Already got the answer, which is wrong. You need to dare to dream. Why? We wouldn't know until we dig further on that particular customer. Do you know that there's one customer, they are doing farm visitation one, okay, at Cameron Highland, taken two apples from me. I mean, one of my partners. You will start to think, hey, how come this one is doing farm visitation one? Every day also, kerja untuk sayur-sayur run one, then suddenly they need an ampos. Why? You will start to think, ayah, they don't need one nah, because they are nature of business mah, right? You just put aside, ayah, farm visitation, they don't need one. But ended up they need, why? Because they supply to their dealers. And also, they are doing farm visitation. So which means a lot of customers actually will walk in. When they walk in, they either collect cash or you actually can propose samples to them. Hey, next time you come, you need to bring cash lah. I have an impulse here. You need to dream further. You don't close door on every opportunities you have when you meet up with an SME. Okay? There are a lot of hole for you to dig unless you are the one to choose. Humble. Yes, we are Maxis, we are number one. And because of new ways of working, we cannot be as ego as last time. I think you met a lot of ego Maxis people last time, right? I'm number one in 4G. I'm number one in market share. I'm number one in business solutions. I'm number one in anything. If you need my service, I'll come for you. If you don't need, I won't ask you to sign with me. Throw it off. Be humble and believe, which is quite similar to that dream. And this one is control state of mind, CSOM, which is answer Mr. Tan's self-mindset and focus, which is this one is the final topic of today. Okay, any question on here? Clear cut? Okay, so we're gonna go in further on appearance. This happens oftenly, okay, when a person just met you days ago, then 3 days later you receive to the office, the customer will start to, sorry, your name?
It happens before you? What is the problem? Anyone can tell me what's the problem here? Customer memory loss or the customer got problem or what? Answer me, Jeff. Why? Very good. This is the answer. Yes, it is. If you are really outstanding enough, customer will remember you. Why customer want to forget you? It's because of you are just someone like past life.
Okay. Never pass by me, man. Why should I remember him or her? Alright or not? Just like cold call. Okay, a lot of times we receive calls from bank, right? Okay, their speech are always the same. Hello, is this Mr. blah blah blah? I know that you are holding a credit card, blah blah blah. Okay, thanks. No, interested, thanks. Ooh. Why?
This rather never impressed me, never impressed you.
Because the sales speech never impressed an user like us.
Okay,
rather than someone suddenly call you, hey, I know that you are using HSBC premium card. Give me a chance now. I'm actually trying to propose you CIMB Prestige card. Okay, benefits is double than yours. Wow, different. He knows what I'm using already. What's your name again?
Customer later on.
Yes. So they remembers you. This one, you need to change. If customer still cannot remember you. Like I mentioned earlier, customer look at you like this. If he or she doesn't like your first impression, like I said, impression is 100 points. Because we wouldn't know how much points worth for a person. Like CK only rated 50. Because for CK, first impression is not important. But for customer, do we know actually how do they rate the first impression? We don't know, right? We will not go ask customer. Hey, customer, today I rate like this, okay? Not okay, I go back and change. No man, right? So you can make sure it's 100 points. But make sure you presented yourself with the best of the best. Okay? So, as usual, you gotta make sure your haircut is clean, you gotta make sure you have a fat, friendly smile, you gotta make sure you're well dressed, you gotta make sure your confident handshake and your body language and body posture is good. Same goes to guys. Okay? Touching this topic, I do not have any offended opinion, because somehow whatever you dress or whatever you try to dress, there's no right or wrong. Okay, I'm just doing my part to let you know what are all the SME out there think about you. Can I know? Make a guess. SME these days are usually they are from 80s, 70s, 90s, or
yes.
Which
T's? Mostly 80s to 70s.
80s to 70s. How about you, Jeff?
Yeah, sir.
How about you?
Yes,
how about you, CK?
Seven.
Yes.
What age? Is that 60s? 60s is a bit old. How about you, Jesse? 70 to 80s. The real answer is 60 to 70. So, we got to think like the 70 and 60 people's point of view. Do you think 60s and 70s people like you color your hair? Oh, you already had an answer, what? Do you think that 60 or 70s bosses like to see tattoos on your lap, on your shoulder, on your hands? No, they would like. So if you want to make sure your first impression is that good, you have to avoid that. Okay? This is an example. On ladies' formal wear, in Malaysia it's a little bit subjective, okay, because there's no right or wrong, because women's fashions keep on changing. Okay, you just have to make sure one thing only as a lady, not more than four colors. Okay, if you wear more than four colors, you look like a monkey. Remember this. See, two colors don't. See? Okay, with high heels, with pants, with formal wear, anything you name it, it's okay. Okay, this is an example. Okay, do you see they actually hold more than four colors? No. And do you see one so-called commonity common stuff on here. What are the common stuff here, patterns? What are the colors?
Black or
black color,
black
or
white.
White. Remember, don't wear dark colors. 60s and 70s horses, they're very top people. Okay, you know, back to my days during sales, I brought one junior. Okay, he looks like super junior. Okay, he wears very tight shirt. Okay, to show his body actually, I'm going to do a big body build up. Whole body black. Okay, we went to meet one customer. That auntie, first impression, 3 times. I remember that because I was just beside him. How come she never looked at me? She keep on looking at me. Maybe he's more like Jaila. No, because the second phrase coming out from her mouth is, hey, today you go funeral. You know what I mean? Huh? They don't like it. They just don't like it. So don't let that possibility happen. Stop it. Wear bright colors. Don't go for dark colors. Why bright colors will make people fall in love with you, so-called? Why? It's cleaner, it's brighter. Okay, if you wear dark colors, yes, according to the fashion sense right now, black color can make you slimmer, stronger, but it will not make customer happy. Okay, this is another example. Look at all the color selections. Good, right? Right? Very good, right? Look at all these color selections. Okay? Too good. So, what is the problem of this picture? Anyone can answer me? What is the problem of this three photos?
Over makeup.
Sorry?
Just over makeup.
Yes. Over makeup.
Overconfident.
No comment. Example lah, this lady lah. Okay, she's actually good looking, we all know that. Okay, but just the thing you
the
man.
The hair color.
Yeah. Colour is one thing. Okay, the makeup. It's just a word. Okay. Certain female salesperson will think, okay, makeup make me pretty, it's an advantage. Right? Go to see customer fall in love with me. But imagine that today you are meeting up with a PIC which is from HR, booked in this company 20 years ago until now, which is very supportive to the boss one. And suddenly she saw you go in like that with a mini skirt, with a tight shirt. Do you think this PIC will actually love you, like you? Yes, you will think that you are threatening. You wear like that, makeup like that, wow, so aggressive. I scared, or I better tell my boss. Hey boss, you later see this girl, you do because of mini skirt, you go to size 20 lines, 50 lines. I don't like my boss. I think she's coming here to get a lot of things from us. Money, you be careful, boss. Like that. You get what I mean? Okay, see, you don't need too much of makeup. Simple, just like the color. Simple and nice. Remember, simple and nice come more than 4 colors for you. But if you ask my personal opinion, I really prefer all of you to wear formal to see customer. Not with a coat, Malaysia formal. Okay, this is a smart casual. So if I tie my shirt up, I bring down my sleeve, I consider myself a formal. You get what I mean? I still prefer you guys wear formal to see. Why? Imagine today you are 60, 70s bosses. One guy wear t-shirt. No brand Maxis. No tech. Go in. Yeah, use iPad, red jacket. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Next day, yellow guy. Red former. Comment, jiao, kawan. Good bag. Walk in. Presented with paper. But more friendly, more bright. Which customer would prefer? To go for the yellow guy. Me. Went wrong. Okay? So what happened? What is wrong with this lady?
Hair color.
Exactly, very good point. She's good looking, she's hot. Come on. But hair
too hot.
For the bosses, they will like. Okay, I mean male bosses. Imagine if you have female bosses, okay, you see this kind of people. Not this kind of people, this kind of pretty hot lady walk into your shop with this kind of hair. Another example. I think we as guys, frontliner here, all of us like this lady, right? And inclusive of Desmond, I believe we all like this, love this. But
But how about you, Jesse?
If today you need someone to service you, you will pick up the left or the right.
Exactly.
Okay, it's the same lady actually. It's just that the hair color. You can see so much of different.
Right.
This is another example. If you have tattoo, I know it's your personal interest, but try to cover it when you see customer. Like I said, first impression is very important. And this is an example, you see. She's hot. But today, if I sit down, I need a reliable sales people, a business solution, a consultant come to service me. You don't think I will choose this lady? Well, I will choose this lady. Exactly. Okay? This is more on ladies. How about men? Men. Do you think you can wear like this to see customer?
Yeah.
Handsome, right? Wow, look at the pencil. So fashionable, so fashion. Cannot? This is Malaysia. This is not Korea. Okay? Example. This kind of haircut. I think you see it a lot at retail shop, right? Okay. Don't blame them because they don't know how important it's appearance. But today, you as an SME bosses, do you think you will let this guy with couples of tattoo, this guy with this kind of hair, or you will let this guy to service you? You know that. You have that answer in your heart. And you need to do it. Okay, personally, I really like how Mr. Ang looks like. Okay, he's very humble and friendly. Okay, this is something that once I saw him, I already have that view. Okay, maybe this is born with it. So the rest of us, maybe not as handsome as Mr. Ang, we need to work out. We need to work out how we dress. Okay? Okay. What went wrong on this fella? What went wrong?
Hair colors.
Shirt.
Yes, it's dark color. Okay. It looks smart, right? For us. Does he look smart for 70s or 60s bosses? Not really though. This guy, perfect. It's not because of his driving a Porsche. It's because of color. Simple and nice. So you're gonna remember, whenever you wear this whole set, belt is matching your shoe colors. Share to your boyfriend or your new friends or your husband. Please, have to make sure your belt has to be the same color with your shoes. If you are not today, I don't blame you now, because you know, man. But next time you need to change. So when you buy shoes, you gotta make sure you buy the same belt, same color. Okay, white color, bright color, any colors will be. Okay, not dark color as long as. And this guy is a perfect example. He's someone by the tie. Looks good, right? See, the matching is so nice, the whole thing. But he still did one thing wrongly. What is it? Anyone can answer me?
Shirt color.
Not really for me. It's not really
dark.
Very good by Mr. CK. Leave. You cannot take it out. You shouldn't take it out. Why? Today, I'm a boss. I saw someone come in like this. I'm happy with his face. I'm happy with his haircut. I'm happy with his overall. I'm not happy with sleep. Why? 5 p.m. you come to meet me. My sleep is still down. I'm waiting for you because I respect you. I need to meet someone else. I need to meet you for a meeting. But you come in, you say my sleep is already up. Oh, I'm almost ready to off work already. Right? So how come you have the rights to say that you actually plan to off work? But I still not yet. I still put down my sleeve and wait for you for I respect this meeting. And remember, every meeting that customer precisely plan the time for you, it's a respect. You need to respect customers. Okay? Think like a customer from now on. Okay? So, can I know most of your customer is actually, who are they? They are SMEs, right? Can anyone answer me? SME definition is what?
Small medium enterprises.
Very good. As simple as this. Okay, this is from our Malaysia SSM. So these are all our target market. Okay, you have medium, you have small, you have micro. Okay, medium one is maybe 30 lines. Even micro, even small, you can have 30 lines as well. Because it depends on the organization, how much they actually pay allowance to their employees. Okay, micro, of course, is less than 5 employees, like 3 lines, 4 lines like that. So this is the
basic fundamental of SME. Can anyone answer me, make a guess here? Malaysian SME penetration, how many percent overall in Malaysia? Mr. CK? How many percent? SME in Malaysia, how many percent? There are only two categories, man. One is SME, one is large corporation, public listed company like Intel, la, Maxis, la, Astro, la, Shell, la, Genting. La. So how many percentage of SME?
80%.
80. Is that?
95%.
95? 95. 95. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80. 80.
How about you?
80.
80.
Almost 90.
90?
90.
Okay, the latest rate is 97. So, do you think you have enough customer or prospect for you to hunt?
Of course.
It's more than enough, my dear. It's more than enough. So, which means who are the remaining 2.7? Those Shell, those Intel, which is I mentioned just now, you don't even want to go to find them. Yeah, they're too big, just let the corporate team to handle those few thousand miles, which is you need to negotiation up to few months or few years only you can get a deal. These are all quick kill. Alright, now, so you see this customer, dedicated enough, sell the solution, get it done, sell gong. Okay? So you have 97.3% in Malaysia, then you can see the sector. A lot of them is actually as a service. Okay, restaurants, retail, you have manufacturing, you have construction, you have agriculture, you have mining and quarry. Okay, so this is a target market. Luckily, I didn't see any one of you written here. Not enough prospect for this time. Then I'll throw this LED on your face. 97.3, you tell me not enough. Okay? Luckily you guys didn't write this down. Okay, so common question, since I realize that lately a lot of people actually tell me mass market Maxis is actually better than corporate Maxis. Okay, so why the customer want to sign up under company? It's an why?
More comfortable when you
have. Okay, we put it as an assignment. Write it down. Why I want to register my life under company? Like,
the faster way you write is
better. The one who got nothing to write have to dance later. I will see. Yes, you have to.
Save and grow bundle.
suddenly save and grow button is under the reason that I need to register my line under company? Can I have further elaboration on this?
Luckily, you just tell me free iPhone, I'm gonna whack you.
If a customer normally, normal registration, cannot get iPhone. But save and grow button is with you, probably.
Okay, so which means it's related to
free device.
Yes. What Eric already mentioned.
Control of mobile means.
Mr. An, what do you mean?
Control is you have multiple lines. More lines when versus of personal in terms of
very
lines.
Good point. Yes, I
only personal you only have can have five.
I think it's four. I think it's four.
Company,
we
can have more.
Keep the customer database of salesperson. Very good. Remain number for the company. Very good. Convenient to monitor accounts. Who written this?
Me.
Explanation, please.
Okay, so normally if personal, you cannot claim for the GST and things. Then this one you can add on the account. All the expenses and also on.
So which means it's actually here. Okay, very good. Okay, fantastic. You guys did a very good job. Give your guys a round of applause. Very good. Okay, you can cover those. Yes, you need to keep your customers. Today, I always give an example to those typical customers that think that, hey, I don't want to register the line in the company because I need to bear the cost. This stuff suddenly costs 300, I need to pay 300. I always ask the customer one thing. He's a salesperson right now. Today, this salesperson is selling for Urua. Alright, 3 months down the road, he built a strong customer base already by using his own mobile line. Then he suddenly jumped to sell Proton. Do you think customer will call his personal phone line or will call back to the Proton office?
Personal phone line,
of course. So which means the customer? You will ask the customer. Another example, today, I'm actually a sales and marketing company to sell plastic. Okay, plastic box, tissue box, plastic tumbler, this and that. I'm a supplier. So I hire someone under me, Mr. Lee. So I printed his name at the flyers. Okay, so I distribute the flyers all over the place. Suddenly, this Mr. Lee no longer works for me. The one who collected the flyer, do you think they will call the mobile line or will purposely look for the so-called fixed line number to call? Or what, just call Mr. Lee. So, where is the customer?
If Mr. Lee.
Fly away, lor. Okay, fly away, bye-bye, lor. So, secondly, reputation. It's a little bit similar with remain number for a company. It's a long-term journey. This number under you, it's forever under you, unless you transfer it out, lah.
Of course.
If it's under company, forever it's yours. I'll give you a certain example of this, okay? Professional. Today, same case with Ali. Okay, imagine sales customer called to Ali. Ali, I want to order the plastic tumbler. Can you quickly send 20 for me? Oh, I no longer work for this company. No. I work for another company. I'm no longer selling plastic. Or you want to call, you call back to the company. Okay, I'll call back to the company. Yeah, hello, Ali, Ali didn't work with you. You never tell me one. So how? Oh, so right now it's another guy named Akong. Okay, give me Akong's number. Hey Akong, I want the plastic. Couple of days later. Hello Akong. No longer, I didn't work for this company. I want to order you call 03. You see this? Can you imagine this? So the whole thing is very, it's not professional at all. So customer thing, why is so many turnover stuff? Turnover stuff, you can only customer because there are a lot of possibilities. Because of the boss lah, managers lah, salary lah.
Blah, 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 this and that. Back to one company, for example, yes. They got few salesperson line. So, for each line, they got one name. This is this our so, when I go in to work in the company, if I use the number, the name card they print Aboy, they won't print my own name. They say, today onwards we call you Aboy. Very, very personal. But they put a simple name, Jack.
Share this to most of the customer though.
Yes,
because of the first move, he made it wrongly, so ended up the rest of their career have to follow this trend. So suddenly imagine there's one day the customer walk into the shop, I'm looking for a boy, then everyone, I'm a boy, I'm a boy, I'm a boy, I'm a boy.
I mean, seven names.
That's why
it's
so complicated. Remember, so we keep more professional. When it belongs to company, you can put line one, line two, line three.
Yes.
You don't need to put any akawa. Because once you printed the flyers, if you change the salesperson, what you're going to do? You're going to call the printing company. My salesperson no longer work for me. Can you change the printing stuff or not? Then they need to revamp, do redo, and print another 4,000 copy out. Okay, then before they print, they need to confirm. Hey! Design already. Then they need to redo again. Why don't you just create a company line, line 1, line 2, line 3, line 4, forever is your customer will be calling one. Alright, so you don't even need to call customer to tell Kong didn't work for us already. You need to save a new number. You don't need. So the customer just call, hey, I need plastic. Yeah, no problem. Hey, I thought my account handled by Jennifer. Who are you? Oh, Jennifer no longer with us. So I'm the one who service your account. Easy. So customer don't even need to change your name because whatever said in the phone book is line 1. ABC, plastics, and then blah. Okay? You can save a lot of money as well. Operation cost. Why? Currently, example, I'm selling a Volkswagen car. The salespeople, they have full allowance of $100. So, ended up every month, and what will they do? They will submit their phone bills to do claim. So, the HR people will sit down, highlight one by one, this one is not, this one is not. Personal call, this one is personal call. It's complicated. You're wasting your time, you're wasting your resources, you're wasting your effort. Okay? Tax refund. Very well done. You guys already mentioned that. Okay, for example, today there's a company of 30 salespeople. Each of them actually owns one line. Okay? If this company really making a lot of profit, they want to claim back company expenses, the company will start to query back them. This is under individual name. Why you need me to pay you back? It happens all the time, right? So ended up directly one bill under one company, 20 lines, suddenly goes 100% refund. Is it much more than that? Okay? So reduce company capex, which is this is a very good point. Yes, this is a bit typical SME, get free food, but it's true. Today you as a SME boss, do you hope that you actually are holding the best one of the town? The latest, the best one, right? Then you need to spend money. Money equals to cost. Why don't you fully utilize 5 lines of CD from Maxis and get it free? Okay? So this is an example. I will, before we go to solution training, I will open once for you, then after that I will reopen again. Then you guys tell me what are the potential products you actually can sell to this company. Okay? So look at this. Typical flyer. Do you see the mobile number?
Yes.
Is it complicated? What's your thought on this? Any comment on this picture? Anyone can answer me?
Confused of number, where to call.
Very good point. Today I'm a customer. I will start to imagine this is the boss. Why? There's number 9AABB. Mana Tao I call. It's just a
token.
Yeah. This is the boss. Why? First number. This is a typical SME. This one looks like what? A name card. So when you meet customer, so sometimes when customer passes you the name card, right? You don't directly put it in the pocket. You directly put it in your wallet or look at it. Okay, the name card might look exactly like this. Then you know they have branches. No branches. But at least you know the nature of business. Because certain SME, like I said, 1 out of 10 they have website, which means you want to go to meet them. They want nothing for you to refer at all. You just only know their name is actually Pertama Mobile Office. When you hear Pertama Mobile Office, what do you think of?
Mobile Office.
Exactly. You think of it? This one sell mobile phone one more. Is it our partner? Should I go? Mana Tao you go? Wow. So many type of business, container, storage, card workers, and so on. You wouldn't know what's going on. Okay, this is a surface explanation for you. Okay, see, they even have QR code. So is this company trying to change?
Yes.
Yes, they are trying to change. But we actually have a solution for them in order to put this mobile line, you can make it more professional. Later I share.
You see two service provider that
which are
Cellcom and Maxis.
Not really, because
now I'm in PDS.
Exactly. This is another example. Okay, he's trying to put QR code, he's trying to make all these things as an apps logo, make you attractive and look at them. This is the company logo named Nation Cabin Containers in Myanmar. Okay, at Clack Locator. So you can look, there's only one number. Why this box only put one number? Jesse, why?
Maybe this is a salesperson. Might be.
You think it's a salesperson? So online?
Might be the boss.
Hotline? It's a hotline. Hotline link to who?
Sales manager.
Sales manager. CK?
It's a hotline number.
Hotline. That number is quite nice, right? 293180. Mr. Ang?
For customer EG to call, just focus on the one
number. One number only, man. Imagine the storyline is according to both of you, which is this is according to the, is directly route to the salesperson of the manager. What happened if this manager jumped to another company? So do you, when you see this customer, you got the name card or you got the flyers, can you tell customer, hey boss, this number is to your GM one. Don't you feel insecure one, man? You get what I mean? You need to take care of customer business. Then we throw in our solution to give them a proper solution. Okay? Example. This is another example. Why this customer want to put 3 months there? Why?
No drop calls.
But the demo bracket said that this is actually for purchasing, this is actually for customer service, this is actually for what? If they are doing that, they should be dedicated the money. But why they want to put 3 months? Anyone can answer me?
So no engaged calls, so no missed calls?
Yes, very good answer. Yes, they don't want to miss any calls. Right? That's why they put all available numbers out. Okay? And look at here. What is this?
Person in charge of the numbers.
Yes. Are they bosses?
No, I think so.
But have you realized that they are under two same numbers here? Why? So which means they take care about company reputation. They subscribe company lines or maybe personal lines, but a good number to let customer memorize. But the challenge is, Ray and Umi, do you think they are bosses?
No.
No, I don't think they are bosses. So what happened next? Can you tell customer transfer to company, deduct their name, put as line 1, line 2, or line 3? Why? I think you know the answer already. I've been sharing since day one, since that's how I do now. Because it's a risk. If this customer register this one, not under the name, he might jump to competitor firstly. Secondly, this number so nice under his name, but it's although it's under company, which means they need to reprint the flyers again if Umi left the company. Am I right now? But at least they register for company. That's a good sign. And they're also going for QR code. So you can see a lot of SME actually trying very hard just to change, to be digitalized services. So your role here is you need to go out and educate them, go further, okay, by giving them all sorts of solutions. You see, even their website, they have sales inquiry and Wayne. So now we know who is Wayne already. Okay, the sales manager. Because I don't think boss will put his email here because it will be. You will get a lot of unnecessary emails, right? So this is actually a sales manager. This is another example. Look at this. 5733 la, this la, that la, that la. Salesperson. But this company is a little bit smarter. Why? Why, CK?
No need.
Very good point. They don't put it. So they don't need to change the information if this feathers runs away. You'll just maintain whatever. But do you see the numbers so messy?
Yes.
Do you think you can encourage customer? Why don't you pick up a list of numbers sequence one? When I call 5733, 4 5733 available for me to call just to reach your company. Or maybe 5731, 5732, 5734, 5735. Okay. example. Okay? And you can see this is more on sales inquiry, this is more on customer service, they have another mobile mice here again.
Arts department and one mice.
And they have QR code as well. They're trying to change. You need to go out and happen. Okay, this is another case. So imagine this is a link up what you saw here. You have two branches, so which means you have more opportunities, they have more employees, you can sell more lines. This is another example. Okay? So now I don't, this one is even you have a Facebook, they are changing very hard this company, they are going towards the correct direction, even though they have to be their second. Okay? So this is the first round I show these pages. Later I will show it and you need to tell me what kind of solution you can provide to these customers. Okay, so I need you to stay focused. And you see, this is a professionalism I told you just now. They supposedly pick up all good numbers behind. So customer easy to remember. Okay? Again, to follow a fixed line here, just to avoid they don't miss any calls. We have solution for that. Yeah, this one, Benton's, very strong company, somehow have been joined here. Okay, if you collect the link card, you will see they have so many branches, they have so many rewards. This company is really moving towards the correct direction, but they still need your help. From how? From why? I'll share with you later. Okay, so don't look at this number. Remember this customer, okay? Remember this prospect, Later I'll tell you why. So now we'll start to go into products. First question I'm gonna ask you is: we sell mobile line. I don't talk about rates. I don't talk about call rates. I don't talk about commitment. I don't talk about anything. I talk about pre-sales. I talk about how do you sell? How do you create interest? Anyone can let me know if you're meeting up with a customer currently is using 1,003. For 5 lines, Mr. Ang, what will you offer to customers?
1,000 for 5 lines.
What bundle? Which bundle?
488 plus. So 700 plus.
Sorry?
So I can keep 1,003 back. So I can bring it up. 488 plus 5 lines.
488
plus 5 lines.
Plus? Add of
lines.
70. So it goes to
10 lines.
10 lines. How much is the commitment?
6.
Anyone got calculator?
See? As a calculator, very important.
How much?
738.
738. Okay, I want your answer?
My answer.
Okay. Same. Boss offer this, you also offer this.
No, that's the best one.
CK? Same. No wonder same company. You? Jeff? That's okay, Eric.
Same. You all learn from our boss.
Same also. Jeff?
Same.
Same. You didn't ask any. Jesse?
Same. I think I'll ask customer to go for 1,388 plan,
okay.
Add on another 5 more lines to add for the
So which means it's... Just now I said the commitment is how much already?
1,003.
Okay, 1,003.
We add another 5 lines towards 1,388,
we
add on 3 calls
on
each other.
Plus 2,40 equals to how much? 1,628. This is Jesse's answer. 1,628. Very aggressive. Okay, I had a bit happiness, I had a bit sadness. What are we doing now? What is your role now? Can anyone answer me? CK, what is your role now? When you go out to see customer, what is your role?
Try to propose to customer to save the cost. Then try to get our sales leader.
I agree number one. Two, I don't agree number one. Okay, so why you want to get sales figure?
By proposing a more suitable package and more lines to customer.
Why you want to do that?
Why?
Why you want to sell Maxis to your customer? Let's see why.
Because
I
want customer to stay with
Maxis. Seriously, I'm gonna have heart attack. Ready for
the
answer?
Why we want to sell Maxis?
Maxis to this?
Why? Wake up! Why you want to do sales? Why?
You want money?
Exactly, the answer is you want to get money, right? So, if you go out to sell a customer with 1,005 commitment, you sell 738, he's happy. But do you happy or not? You won't be happy because you will be cutting your own commission. Customer have the expenses power up to 1,005. You should design exactly the same commitment to him. But not over, my dear. This one over already. You get what I mean? Why?
Yes.
Firstly, you earn more commission. Secondly, not every customer want to cut cost. It's because of your mindset is cut cost. So ended up whenever you go to see customer, you will go to cut cost. You say it goes to, you are back to here. You see?
I see this one, you mobile negative approach. I gotta prepare. I'm gonna fight for you mobile. Fight with you mobile. Don't care about them. Because you have one choice, you have whole list of choices, sales of solutions.
Okay. How about if let's say the other telco moving then with the lowest commitment?
Of course you can fight. But you shouldn't have that perception going fight first because of this.
Negotiate to win-win, yes.
Why? Do you realize that every customer will negotiate with you? If today you go in, you sell 738, do you think customers still will negotiate with you? They will still negotiate with you.
Yes.
They will push even lower.
They say, hey, if financially now, why don't you just directly sell me your 5X 4888? Done deal settled.
If you sell 1388 first, customer negotiate with you,
then go over.
Then you lower down to this so-called 738. Yes, it's a negotiation. This is consumer behavior. Right? Just like when you go to buy something, you see there's a bucket already 50%. You will still negotiate? Certain people will still negotiate. Certain people won't negotiate because he saw the 50%. But do you carry a 50% on your forehead when you see customer or not?
No.
No ma. So if you sell 738, customer look at it, oh, actually can go so low one, is it? Last time I caught 1,005, I'm a bit stupid already, I'll give you so many years of bill. Hey, can still go lower
Die. So I've got a lot of customer like this.
Die.
Plenty of customer.
Rather than you go in there, you sell a full list of solutions according to their business needs, plus a high commitment, maintain commitment, then you have the chance to negotiate. And if you have the chance to negotiate, happily ever after because you will be getting commissions. Right? Customers will maintain the revenue with Maxis.
Alright. Huh?
So don't go negative aspect as in I want to help customer cut costs. Remove. No more cut costs. Okay? Customer want to cut costs, ask them to cut their stuff. Sorry, yeah. I mean, you ask them to find ways to cut themselves. No, cut Maxis.
our company, why you have a three or four proposals with us. So we will give which one best for us first. Then only we go for the lowest one. So this one we works.
It's supposed to be that way, but you gotta remember whatever customer commitment now, maintain. Don't reduce. Maintain and add on solutions. And I will tell you why. Okay, Jesse? So this is the first product that I'm going to share that you can help customers to divert their attention about cutting costs again. Unity Hotline. Who can answer me what is a Unity Hotline?
You already taken that.
This one is a part of me. There's a lot of selling points.
Something like hotline number.
Yep.
We can connect to, maybe we have 7 salespersons. We have connect 7 salespersons. So, customer ring up. 7 phones will ring. That means if one person A is busy, person B can take care of the customer. Person B is busy, person C can take care of the customer.
what Jesse?
So we won't lose the customer.
What is your understanding about
you? We won't have any discourse during the break hours. Normally in the office, 03 numbers, once they go out for break, they will go and they miss the opportunity of sales. So we put on the unity online. Actually, even though the salesperson normally the lunch hours is not actually at all. So even though the salesperson can attend the customer already.
Very good. Actually, this is the selling part of this product. And can I know what are the challenges that not selling well on this product? It's because of the commission is too low?
Yes.
Okay, that's one thing. This is why I want to be here to share with you. If you think that the thing, that the product is commission too low, you only sell mobile line, ended up where will you be? Because you only have one product to compete. Did you have Unity or not?
No.
That's why. Go in only additional like 5 minutes to share about this product to help the company. Ended up you'll be the champion because you win the deal. And now you have high commitment of mobile lines in your pocket to earn the commission already, or rather you want to stick there and keep on fighting. Hey, mobile, mobile versus mobile. One product will make you weak commission. But all products combined together, the commission will be good. You're gonna take think another way. Yes, some of this product is actually helping you to help customers to improve their business. Agree? Okay? So this is Unity Online. Example, I have 4 fellows here, 5 fellows here. So my Unity, you can 017 or 0 according to your region. But actually, even though you are here, you can choose a 03. Okay? So you have 5 phones here. It's zero cost. When your customer tells you that, hey, Maxis is very expensive, cost, blah, blah, do you know how much charge for a Unity? Mr. Ang?
9 ringgit.
How about you?
50.
50 per month.
How about you?
No idea.
How about you?
No idea.
How about you?
How about you?
25 ringgit.
So startup cost is 200 plus. Every month you need to pay few 10 ringgit. Okay, it could be 25, it could be 30, it could be 80. How much is our cost?
No. Zero.
It's zero. Every month you need to pay how much?
Zero.
For flexi share customer. Okay? If you are using mobile line like one bank, 10 ringgit only. One 10 ringgit product can help you secure the whole new divert attention. Plus, you can help customers to secure every single missed calls. Worth it or not? Worth it. Why you want to keep this product? Sell it. Okay? So this is an example. Just like you say, you 5 mobile line can ring at once. They also can ring by sequence, okay? So which you will offer customer, sequence or ring at once? Okay?
Depends on customer needs.
How about you, Ms. Ang?
Yes. For mine, I ring at once.
You at once. How about you?
At once.
At once. How about you?
No idea.
How about you?
At once.
At once. Usually our customer will take it sequence. Because at once, certain people pick up already, they didn't see it, they thought it's going to pick up. Okay? So this is a scenario like Jesse just mentioned. A typical solo SME, only 3 staff one, selling clothes one. Have you encountered a challenge that they want to go in and buy things, they suddenly put a wood at the center of the entrance, going out for lunch, come back at 1:30? Am I right? Why? Not enough employee or staff. So ended up, same case goes to the office, and when this customer actually have an order, no one pick up. Same goes to this lady, who's calling this hour, I want to go out to have my nasi lemak, come on. So do you think she'll pick up? No, of course. What should I pick up? So with Unity, admins line, boss line, purchasing line, secretary lines, each of them also can read. You won't miss a call. This is an example. Florist company usually will be busy at when? Mr. Ang?
Valentine's Day.
Very good. Besides Father's Day. Father's Day, very good. What else?
Mother's Day, of course.
Right? So when you are busy, do you think this one is all handmade one, you know? The hand will be busy. So the phone keep on ringing, she didn't pick up. So with this, the second night, also busy. The third time to pick up. Manatau is a hotel saying, hey, I need your flower banquet for the whole town hall or whole function. It's a 20,000 business. Imagine there's no unity. Do you think she still get the business?
No.
No. Because she's busy doing her stuff. At the night, 6 p.m. only, she said, wow, 3 missed call, fixed line. If I call back, usually they won't pick up one. Don't need to call back. I think it's customer chase for my flower. Assumption. Okay? And this one. Anyone can answer me why? This one related to unity. Why? CK?
Both hands are busy.
Both hands are busy. So the food is
carrying things. Or they carrying things. So cannot answer the word.
Cannot answer the food, not too fatal. No. It's a bit out of that topic anymore.
You can bring your office to anywhere.
I love you, Jesse. Don't tell your husband. Yes. Just now we saw a lot of companies. Still remember, I asked you to memorize one for AAA. Number, why they want to choose AAA? Grand, it's so pretty. But imagine this company moved to another state, how? Then number, what happened? Bye. Unity follows you everywhere. Get what I mean? So you can move your office, you can move from Benin to Pride to KL, KL to Para to Terengganu. No issue at all. How about this one? How can this relate to unity?
So actually got charges.
Don't talk about charges, I talk about perception. Why? CK, what is this related?
Unity was put on hotline, this is the hotline number. It's a hotline number where center will pick up, then the bus order to the nearest restaurant.
Yes, that's the function. But can you change it to an attractive sales pitch? Boss, today you take unity from me, you are just like Domino now. You remember when I was young, I don't know whether you are staying around with me or not. When I was young, I always listen to 7552525.
Pizza Hut.
Pizza Hut. Yes, that thing is in my mind forever now. So currently, boss, you have the chance to be equal position with them. And by day, how much again? If you are not Flexi Share customer. If you are Flexi Share customer, it's free. It's free. Just sell it, don't care about the commission. It's all about the value chain here. Okay? So, boss, once you take, you are Domino now. You are KFC now. You are Pizza Hut now. You want the same status with them or not? Of course you want, right? It's a reputation for you forever. Okay, example, today we drive around the highways or we drive around the town. We see a lot of billboard, right? Especially on property selling one. You will see actually their number all very chun one. 9000, 1700. Same concept. Why they want to spend so much of money getting the new number? Because that number will follow them forever. See, now you have the chance, boss, by paying 10 ringgit for free. Why you want to waste this chance? Okay? And clarity, why, how come unity can be related to clarity? Anyone can answer me why?
Easy to.
What's clarity? Why? It's because of unity is using GSM. Do you encounter when you call 03, sometimes their line is not clear? This one is using mobile line. Okay, so when TM is down, you have no worry because this one according to our coverage mark. Unless you purposely go to a place that's no coverage and then you try to test the information. You know what I mean? Okay? So it's easy setup. Just business hub, go in, assign the five numbers, done, deal, setup, use. Okay? Any question for community? Good selling point? Can sell or not? Unity. It's cheap. Please sell it. It's only $10 per month. Okay? Maxis Business Fiber, any question? Any challenges? Other than no pots. No pots, like I said, we have to compromise with TM already. I don't want to repeat that topic anymore. Mr. An, last time I gave you the fiber training, have you shared with your team about the processes, about the 2 weeks turnaround time, pre-installation?
Not yet.
Not yet. Okay, I'll go through a quick one. Actually, do you guys know why TM? Why TM? Why Maxis have so much of limitation on fiber? Anyone can answer me one? Hello. Okay. This is how fiber happens. This is a commercial area. There are 30 shop blocks there. Okay, so our dear TM will come here and look at the opportunities. Said, well, around 20 shop blocks, maybe I can get 80% of subscriber. Okay, let's invest. So they'll build fiber here. Once they build the fiber, there are maybe 15 pots available. Okay, after 6 months, 10 people sign up. So 5 pots remaining. And another 6 months, another 1 year. No people actually go further on signing up. Then they will start to open to Maxis. But usually, you really 5 pots, how many pots they were given to Maxis? Make a guess.
Three.
CK? 3 pots or so. Jeff?
Three.
Jesse?
Three.
Yes, it's around 2 to 3. So now, we will still submit. For your information, our KL top fiber partners who sold more than 2,000 fibers per month, they don't even complain the rejection because they know it's unnecessary. I submit, you reject, demand this. I will keep on submit because I know that I submit 10 cases, 4 or 5 get it done, I earn a lot of money. I think you also know that commission for fiber is very high. Okay, so don't waste your time, don't spend your time on complaining how bad is the ports availability. Okay, it's quite useless if you ask my personal opinion because we have to adapt to because of this. We are riding on them. This is why. Okay, so once your port you submit, there's 2 weeks for pre-installation. Pre-installation means what? Which is TM people and Maxis, TM people will go only. Because for example, if you want to install something on Gurney Plaza, okay, they will go there, there's a feng shui people, look at that, okay, I wire up here, wire up there, okay, it works. Then I'll start to do mini renovation. So pre-installation will meet the building management people. Like back to a long time ago, when we want to install one fiber at Pavilion, you know, Pavilion management, came down to the shop and scolded everyone because no approvals granted. So ended up customers cannot get fiber before their opening. That's why we need pre-installation. Okay? So pre-installation take 2 weeks. So you gotta make sure what? Customer don't miss any calls. Our TM call them once, they didn't pick up, they will pretend they call them very many times already. Okay, they'll just pretend, then they won't even call the customer. So in 2 weeks gone, customer will start to call you. Hello lah, Jesse. How come my fiber so late? I need it for my business. Then you will be the one who struggle. So if pre-installation okay, another 2 weeks for proper installation. Okay, at that time Maxis people will also join. Maxis people will be sitting there doing nothing. They will be waiting for set up the modem and test the modem only. Okay, the router I mean. So the rest of the time, it's all TM people deal with customer. So is there any extra charges? Yes, because they need to bring the wire up and down. Okay, then they will charge the wire fees. So how much is that? You need to depend on the TM agents. And then how much can be negotiated, it depends on the customer and the TM agents as well. It's negotiable one, you can encourage customer. Okay, so before they sign up this, they will actually get a modem, BTU, a Maxis router, and also a BBE phone. So before you submit your fiber, you please make sure if customer need a BBE phone, request for the number first. Okay, what is BBE phone? Everyone can answer me. It's a TM line, which is here is 04, right? Yeah, it's nothing related to Unity. This one is totally work like a TM line. So we gotta choose one number, activate the whole thing. Which product actually need to share with the current TM structure if customer is using Unify? BTU. So you gotta tell customer first. Everyone customer go to install then complain. Hey, how come they force me to use back the old bloody BTU? Then you can tell customer yes, you have to use back the old one. And they're angry, they're not happy. So you gotta tell customer first, you have to use back the old one. Okay, we only change the router and also BBE phone. We'll give a new one. And please do not submit fiber after that, only request for 03 number. You will get screwed by our operation people. Better get the number first. Okay? So this is what you will be getting at TM. So, you see, BTU is the same. Because we are using back the same thing. Any questions so far? This is why our BEE got one special very good function. Anyone can tell me what?
Unlimited call.
Yes. We provide unlimited for free calls for this BEE phone, you know. To all network.
All network.
How good is this product? If you free call, so your admin actually can sit down in the office, keep on using this to call the salespeople, call the people that are going out there. No worry, really free, because it's free. Okay, this is how we encounter for those not willing to change number. Okay, first counter. Second counter is what? Today, you say your TM0504 number is very important because of your business man. Because if one day you move your office to private, you still need to change number one. Why don't you use what?
Are there any option? Like, let's say customer from Unify, they need to change number. They remain the old number, they just
cannot
pull out and then
because TM smart, when they sell the whole thing, right? They sell it in a bundle. If you want to terminate, you can terminate the whole thing. Very smart. So we are not stupid either. We come up with unlimited free calls and we come up with Unity. This is why you throw Unity, man. Unity forever follow you, boss, you don't need to worry. Now I just give you additional one line to make sure your admin can save a lot of cost by calling out. So I give you all range of solutions already. Any question? No, So I move on with the end. So simple as we replace Unity with BBE number, unlimited free calls to all network. And if there's more limitation, we have other solution after BBE. But like I said, FWBE is wireless broadband. Okay, you have to make sure customer premises, the coverage is really good in itself. And we have DIA as well. Okay, this is very interesting. Today, customer is using Unified Streamings. They have contract, but they are keen to change because they like the service. The contract fees, we can cover up with $500. So how we pay back to customer? Anyone can answer me? How?
By reduction every month.
No, we will actually deduct on their bill. So customer will need to pay TM first,
yes.
Okay? So next will be M-Drive. Okay, this is a very new product, okay, which is very interesting for our SME customers as well. Who can tell me what is M-Drive, Kisan?
M-Drive, the tracking device
plugged
into the car, detect where.
So basically, you all know it's track and trace. But what else other than track and trace? Just like MPOS, you told me, MPOS is only a payment. But think out of the box, what else can this vendor give you to go to sell even further, like Unity? So many ideas now, right? How?
You can monitor whether your vehicle is
purpose is if you give it to other people, your salesperson.
Security purpose, yes. Track and trace security purpose, what else? So you can see we had flexi share. Okay, bosses need more data. Delivery guy need more data. We have Unity to make sure the company reputation is good. We have Maxis Fiber to make sure the whole company is connected. Then we link to and drive because this vendor actually need to deliver the stock out. Okay, so it relates to the cost is zero as well. Right? Because it's plug and play. You don't even, do you know a GPS out there just to install the thing costs how much?
3,000 plus.
That one is extreme case.
Yes.
Small cases,
few hundred.
Yes.
280 something.
Exactly.
I don't know.
So here it's like free. Right? Pay zero cost. Access is giving Unity free. You don't need to pay 200 like TN. So right now, here, M Drive, you don't need to pay a few thousand installation, a few hundred installation. So, are we, Maxis, helping you to save costs?
Yes.
So, do you think you still can take cheap as a reason that we cannot sell our product?
Oh,
you can look at what customer needs actually. Unless you are really meeting up a customer, there's no potential at all and all sorts of solutions. They only have two staff, they want to compete with you online. And that one I have no comment. And you are looking for the wrong customer as well. Still remember I showed you the SME chart?
Yes.
Should be going further.
A bigger customer. Okay? So, track and trace, plug and play, and what does this mean? No one can answer me yet. What is this angry creep? Angry driver. Jesse?
Speeding.
Speeding. Other than speeding?
Driving
and behavior. Okay, so you know your driver's driving behavior. Rather than he always drive fast like F1 but you don't know what's going on. Ended up, month end you receive tons of summons. Am I right? This one? What is this? Mr. Han? Any idea what is related to M Drive?
Yes.
If you have the chance, play this app. There are a lot of things inside for you to play. Every single car that had this OBD, if you send your car once for service purpose, you will actually have one tracking number in the app. You can run the name, you know? So which means your car got issue, forever there's a record there. Forever. You cannot delete this record one because it's totally linked to the USA portal already. Okay, so your car got problem, your driver really go and settle outside, you thought it's okay? No, no way. You actually already found. Okay? And it's live on your tablet portal, it's live on your PC or laptop, it's live on your tablet as well. You can check it anytime. When we launched an M Drive event, we use iPad for the whole journey. Okay? And even if the driver 3-3 go until Singapore or Thailand, it's still traceable. Impressive, right? And this one, how can it relate to Android? If anyone can answer me? Why I want to give employee of the month? Eric? Okay. CK, why? Why?
Punctuality
on delivery. Good point, I'll take note, but not the extreme one.
Delivery of a
very good. Spot on. Well done. You see, nowadays, if you want to manage good employees or bad employees, you need a little bit extraordinary way. This fella not getting any summon, I give him reward. You get what I mean? Because of, Bogdan, you never get me any summon. This is your reward. Supposedly, if you don't reward him, you drive 120, 150, at the end of the month you have 5 summons. 5 times 300, how much? 1,005 salary gone already. The staff also resign. Why don't you give him employee of the month? Thank you for driving behaviorally example. Another way, okay, you can check with your customers. There was one case, I thought that for your information, of course you think M Drive is run an logistic company. You know what I sold to? Who I sold to? Again, it's the farm visitation company that I mentioned just now that took two ambulance workers. They took M drive as well. Why? There are two drivers. Okay, sorry, three drivers delivery. All the fruits or everything to their dealers. So when they deliver, they got no track and trace at all. So I proposed to them. I saw one truck at the ground for them. So I started to ask, don't you have any GPS? I G one, B one, S lah, don't need lah. My driver go where? I also don't care one. I said, have you encountered your customer? Then he think about, yeah, sometimes my driver late delivery. Do you think you can invest 1.5 ringgit to ensure your customer happy? Then they think differently. So it's not related to nature of business, it's related to how do you want to help the customer to give them more scenario related to their business. So MPOS, it's a very simple product, as you say, it's a credit card machine. Okay. Once this guy deliver, this guy have to send to retail. Retail will start to sell their products, am I right? So retail sell products, they will need collect payment. How much is the cost again?
Zero.
How much you want to sign up at EDC outside? 100, 200, 300, wire bank. And it's free again. You see, Maxis keep on giving free things and you guys show me very expensive. No way lah, brother. Okay? What is this about? MPOS related. Anyone can tell me?
Bring in more customer,
chase money. You are really money motivated, but it's wrong. Anyone tell me why?
Chasing for money.
Why chase for money?
At the end, no headache. No need to collect debt.
That is the keyword, yes. Today, again, it's a farm visitation company again, okay? They supply a lot to dealers, man. So I ask them, other than I solve your delivery issue, let me help you another thing. Do you have issue on collecting the payment from your dealers? Wow, a lot, oh! Always the check, no sign, the boss not around, this and that. This is your solution, boss. Take this. How much does this cost?
16.
18 or 16, eh? Oh, you see, never sell, never know. How much is the ang?
18.
18, you say 16 or value. 18 bucks only. You can ensure every payment prompt. You don't need to chase payment. Alright, now, for you to collect that, this is not only a payment method. This is for you to chase that as well. That mean? Think creative a bit out of the picture. So other than chasing payment, what else you can do with this device?
Think. I don't want to show the next picture. I need you to think.
And post, what can you do?
The sales is already on the spot.
Means
your
life.
Yes. Already you collect payments, means you are done.
Yes. So time efficiency. You don't need to keep on going back and collect the payment from the customer, right? You can just collect the credit on the spot. Okay? What is this related to event or roadshow? You don't look at this Maxis thingy, nothing related to Maxis, but this is more like an event. Why event can relate to MPOS?
Payment correction, something like the wired one, you cannot bring it off. It's really a
very good point. Today you go PC Fair, have you go to PC Fair? Have you tried to buy something more than 1,000 then they say Swa ka tabore. Because I don't have the EDC. Why they don't have the EDC?
They need a telephone, there's a line in there. They need a
Merchant is provided together, right? The most important thing is expensive. They borrow for one PC fair, they borrow for one Mata fair, how much it costs? $100, you know. 2 days only, I spent $100 just to collect payment and somehow I need to get him interest rate. You think I'm stupid, man? So ended up what they do? You want to make credit card? Can. I borrow for my neighbor. So So they will use neighbor one lah, plug and that lah, like that lah. Then you swipe. Where's the money going to?
And to
their account. Then they need to transfer it to you back. So how much?
$18 for me.
Give them idea you can bring whatever you want. This is why a lot of roadshow they don't bring AMPOS. They don't bring EDC terminal. They need AMPOS because they don't know there's AMPOS available. Okay? What is this related to AMPOS?
24 hours.
Very good. Today, you're selling something and you really, really need to collect payment already because certain SME cash very tight now. Can you go at night and swipe the card? Can. Because as long as the FLO have cards for you, will do ma. But if you are owning a retail, what time you need to close your shop?
In the calls, 5 o'clock.
Exactly. So this one is 24/7. This is on. If you're willing to use, it's all yours. Okay? And another one. This one.
All
live one from Penang. Eh? Penang. Penang Starbucks Airport. I took 2 weeks ago. We all know that Starbucks card system is offline today due to system upgrading by bank. Sorry for the inconvenient cost. What is this related to AMPOS?
Always on.
No.
We also can use as a backup. What network we are using? We are using GPRS only, you know. So which means whenever you go, which is a very lousy coverage place, you still can swap the card. No worry. Okay? And what?
No, you see, this is hacked by customers.
Why are you just... Anyone can recognize this? So
after 1 week,
maybe my one a bit better lah. After 2 months lah. So usually customer will tell you, hey, I need hard copy lah, very scary lah. You use the look up like that lah. Then the money also don't know go to which account, very scary. Okay, everything actually email is there. Okay, this one hard copy, I think customer more secure. That means secure after 2 months like this one. So 3 months later when customer come back, hey, last time I never swept 3,000 at your shop lah, are you sure? You look back, all the record, it's this one. How about AMPOS? It's at where?
Your email, your portal, the record is there.
Okay, BS, email. This one forever will be there. This one 2 months or maybe like, okay, so it was 1 week. Okay, and hard copy ma, why don't you save a bit? Help a bit the world lah, okay? So, another one, a lot of people don't know. AMPOS is actually limitless to swipe. Okay, you can actually tell customers. Certain banks actually they have limitation. Your account only can swipe 3,000, 4,000. AMPOS is limitless. And now you can start to encourage customers to use more credit card. Why? Rewards still, I get rewards. A lot of people want to use credit card to buy things, but they're not allowed. Like yesterday, I go to buy the SD card. For recording purpose today, I went to Samsung shop. The first thing the youngster looked at me, if you want to buy more than 200 things, we got no credit card terminal today. Huh. First thing, you already scared because you know that 200 plus equals to I want to use my credit cards. I don't want to use cash. Luckily, I have cash on hand, so I use my cash to buy. Okay, but I will start to think as a consumer, today I lost 200 points. Am I right? No?
Yes.
A lot of people are losing points day by day because they don't have terminal credit cards. And it's real time. For information, EDC, once you swipe, you cannot see the amount on the spot one, you know. You need to wait until end of the day. Some banks are faster. End of the day, you only can see the whole day's transaction. This one, live. Once you swipe 2 hours at maximum, you can see the transaction already in your email. Okay, lastly, eSMS. So, you see, we have covered one SME, everything. From sales, from delivery, from payment. Now we'll help them on promoting their products. Why SME is, what eSMS is important? What is this related to eSMS? Sam?
To update for the accounts for their info.
Yeah. I think Mr. Ang or CK experience before when Maxis launched any event or anything, we will use eSMS to blast to you guys actually. Or do you receive iPad update? Right? Say that we got new commission scheme or new products launching. It's all via eSMS. So you can update your event you can create quick SMS, and you can check out the customer experience if you are working as a hotel.
Remix.
Yep. And you can also update newsletter. Okay. Before I share this, what is your thought on SMS? Share products, promotion, right? It's actually more than that. Think further. These are all related to the SME company. Okay. And attendance, don't forget. Okay, supposedly this morning I can use SMS to blast to all of you. Don't forget this training. Example. Okay? For that logic, this is the most default one everyone think of. How about this? Don't look at the pretty girls, please. No pretty girls, calm down.
Offer promotions.
Code. Promotion code. Sometimes you receive a promotion code, you can show to the retail shop.
Yes.
Hey, I have this. So which means I buy things right now for 30%
Yes.
Can be done. Why? Or stock status. Okay. Or
which one is related?
Too much. Share
updates.
Company performance.
Company performance, not really. I think I mixed up the wrong slides already.
And
ESMS,
you have three versions of language. So you don't need to worry about I'm a typical Chinaman, I only can pass to Chinese people. No. You can create English platform, you can English in Malay, you can create Chinese. Okay? So wrap up, we cover everything.
Why
we encourage ESMS rather than customer print, customer go to other advertisement platform. Imagine today you own an SME. How do you advertise your product? Anyone can answer me? How do you advertise your product?
Normally traditional
flyers. Flyers already mentioned. What else?
Facebook.
Facebook is free, very good. Which is we want to digitalize the business, we want to encourage customers to use it. What else?
Media.
Media. What kind of media?
TV advertisements.
Okay, interesting. TV, 9:30 prime time, 15 seconds, how much it costs? Mr. Ang, make a guess. 30K. 30,000. Mr. CK.
TV,
15 seconds only, prime time, 9:30.
50,000.
Don't know. Jesse? 50,000 is correct. So do you think one SME will actually go to I pay you 50,000 for 15 seconds? 50,000 is the cash turnover, they don't even have it and you only give in one session. So bang, TV cannot. How come? Then how do you advertise? SME? Huh?
Newspaper,
okay.
One page cost 2-3,000 plus.
Newspaper, newspaper. Normal one, Okay. Okay, this size, how much?
500 black and white.
800 black and white. One session or few session?
One session.
One session. Is a CK? This size, not this, then this.
Smaller one.
10K.
10K. This one? 5,000.
5,000.
How much?
700.
700. No idea. You are the nearest 500.
500 for how many days?
Two session,
500. So you will use this one as an SME?
No, I don't think so, please. I don't think so. I won't even try to think about this.
So what else? How can you advertise? So is it ESMS considered cheap right now for you?
Yes.
Yes, well, and go to sell.
Come on,
that customer ESMS is considered very cheap already. Other than you keep on printing your flyers, continue to do it, add on one ESMS to reach all the target audience you wanted to. Okay, because all this advertisement, all this signboard, big tree signboard, who knows what is big tree signboard? Those you are driving at highway one, super duper big one, how much it costs?
Almost millions.
Millions. How much per month you need to pay? Not that peak hours highway lah. We calculate one session with how much?
Around 150k per month.
How much?
Sign up highway, not popular highway.
I'm going to have you do 100k.
10,000.
10,000. I will do your business.
very cheap.
Okay, since time consuming, I'm going to give you the answer. 500,000.
Non-peak highway, yeah.
If you're talking about peak highway, sorry to say, it's around 800,000.
In English, 18 millions.
Yes. So do you think SME will invest on that just to commercial? So at the end, flyers, Facebook.
Yes, and that's all. Three ways to reach your audience.
Good enough. And we also have Microsoft Office, which is, we are still a little bit lacking because of Malaysian don't like to use original stuff. So we still lack in getting confirmation of good selling points for this product. So we're going to move on from here first. This one I will come back later. So this is the new ways of working on IoT. It's actually end-to-end. Okay. I guess skip this topic. If you have customer that actually involved in vehicle tracking, not M driver. This is another type. They say that I have 5,000 drivers. I already have the system. I only need your SIM card. I also have one to put into CCTV. I also want to put into ATM. I also want to put to human tracking. Call me. I'll teach you how to do it today. Not enough time already. Okay. Okay, last topic already. This one I need 10 minutes to settle it. What is this picture for you? Anyone can answer me, Mr. An? Think out of the picture. You know my picture. I'm not that simple one. Come on.
Attitude of people.
Huh?
Attitude of people.
Very good. This is what I want. Okay, it's attitude of people, which is this one will be the final. Okay, before I go to the final topic, so have I solved all your issue here?
Yes.
Okay. You gotta understand the company, what they need, what is their needs, then you move on from there. Okay, right now is the last topic that Mr. An need me to do, which is self-mindset, not focus, is related to this. Okay, this is the behavior of a person. Happy, sad, crazy, this one maybe die already, that's why become a go to heaven. This one thinking, this one money like you, this one, and so on. It's emotion. Okay, it's all we call emotion. For example, have you heard that couples always tell you, I already been with this girl for 6 months. I don't have that feeling anymore. Have you heard this before? Or maybe this girl tells you that I don't like my boyfriend anymore. We don't have common topic. Anyone? No, your friend also nice one never share their experience of love to you one. CK, you never part of for this feeling already or not? PNC, you know? Or maybe you talk to someone, you say, I'm fine, but actually, is he fine?
Not fine.
Or maybe, ignore. She's trying to share her feeling, but he ignored. Why? These are all we call you control your state of mind. Okay, which is it links to back to 20 years ago, 30 years ago. I believe most of the parents, especially dad, they don't like to talk to children, right? Right? When they go back home, what they do? Blackface, sit down, read newspaper. All the children managed by who?
Mother.
By the mother. Just like this scenario, mother handling two children. And why this daddy so black faced today? Why this
company budget?
Yes, which is actually this. Why? Why 20 years ago daddy are like that? 20 years later, right now you see daddy is carrying baby, take selfie, carrying baby, go and play, change pampers, change diapers. Anyone can answer me why? What kind of solution? How come 30 years later they suddenly light bulb? I have a solution for this. Why?
Easy way of working. New way of working.
No, wrong.
Because they can handle the things over there already. Why?
Why? Yeah. Last time 30 years ago they cannot handle. Currently they can. It's still the same person. It's still the same man.
Technology is not that
I'm not saying that 30 years ago I'm not Captain America, 30 years later I'm Captain America very strong. I'm still a man. I'm still a guy. Why? What's the difference between 30 years ago and 30 years later?
Technology.
No, not really technology. I don't think when I look at Facebook, I release my stress. Let me ask you, CK, 30 years ago, when you see a lady, usually what he work as, what she work as?
Yeah, housewife.
Very good answer. 20 years later now?
Company manager.
Or maybe an executive, or maybe a
career post.
Yes.
So, CEO also.
The work life is already
equal.
Equal. Last time, when this fella go back home, he saw calculator, he saw the toy, he saw the car, he saw the table, he saw the clothes, he saw the wife, he saw the food, bought by who?
You.
Him. 20 years later now? The shirt bought by my wife. The kids' toys is actually bought by my wife. So it's already balanced out. So now, his state of mind is a little bit relaxed. So 20 years ago, he doesn't know how to control his state of mind because he's so negative and stressed. Once he reached home, he saw everything is money, 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 money. So he doesn't want to bother. You don't talk to me, you talk to me equals to you want money. That's why our father are so cool. If you are same generation with me, our father are so cool at that time. So fierce at that time. I can't even dare to talk to my father. Okay. So currently it's already balanced. Okay. So this is related to another thing. You want to choose positively or you want to choose to be negatively? Okay, answer me. Mr. Ang, how do you release your stress?
Peace of mind.
Peace of mind. So which means you just sit down when you want to
meditation.
Good. About CK?
Meditation.
You also like that. Okay. How about you?
Listen to nice music.
What kind of nice music? Hip hop or
extreme?
Soft one. Ah.
Soft one. And I usually play in my car very loud.
Ooh.
Park my car somewhere.
Thanks. Eric?
Go out sharing with friends to solve the problem.
Oh, you shed out. Okay, good. How about you? Left?
Do your hobbies, man. But things that you like to do.
Okay, how about Jesse?
I do praying.
Pray. That's similar to them, huh? How about you? Gloria?
I'm with friends.
Hang out with friends. Okay. You have all sort of ways to settle your stress. But have you heard of people say that I'm very stressed, that's why I need to smoke? Have you heard that people say that I'm very stressed, I want to go clubbing, dance, and drink? Let me ask you a question. Those who drink, do you think second day the problem still exists?
Yes.
Does he or she really settle the problem?
No.
No. So it depends on your state of mind. Okay, if you can be positively like current all the daddies outside carrying maybe, you can just be negative like the 30 years ago daddy. Whatever you face negative. But what I'm trying to say here is you control your state of mind. When you meet up with customer, you gotta give all your best and confidence level because customer respect you, give a session for you. You gotta give customer back what they deserve. Okay, so I have a lot of colleagues before. What they do, some before they step out from a car, they drink water and look at the mirror. I'm the best, I'm the best, I'm the best. And they go out to sales. Okay, certain people very good in control state of mind, they don't even care. They will just step out from a car, they go. Because my state of mind already control, I'm a confident status now. So for those who control state of mind very good, certain people will scare them. Why? A moment ago, this fella is actually chilling with me, sharing about a joke. Then suddenly turn around, he's so serious about work. Why? It's because of this fella is very good in controlling state of mind. He knows just now we are having joke. Currently it's all about work, I'm a senior, I need to teach you, you need to listen. So certain people don't know how to control the emotion, they'll start to say, this fella crazy one nah, just now treated me as friend nah, right now he scolded me, say I never complete the job task. So it depends on how you work with them. You have all sort of emotion. How do you play with it? Like today, I have a session with all of you. Actually, my daughter had diarrhea for 7 days already. Still not recovered yet. I can choose to bring that emotion into this training. Once I train halfway, I look at the phone. How's my daughter?
I look at my phone, how's my doctor? Or I choose to stay focused here, give my best to all of you. Morning, you have chiro with your girlfriend. You choose to bring that to your customer or you choose not to bring it to your customer. It's your choice. You can say whatever you want. You can say you listen to music, release stress. You can say that you go clubbing. But is it workable or not? You are the one. Okay, go back home. Think this deeply. How can you really control your state of mind to ensure that you respect every single people out there? This is what happened to relationship as well, for personal. A lot of kids going back home nowadays, they will say that, I don't talk to my parents because they are so annoying. They will start to query me where I went, what I did, and so on. So the mindset is already negative. So when the mom starts to ask the first question, where you went? Aiyah, you don't bother lah, I go where I want lah. Same goes to girlfriend and boyfriend. They thought they got no topic. Then they don't want to talk. So ended up break up. But is it really because of they are not matched anymore? Same goes to when you go to see customer here. If you have that negative approach that this customer will go in and cut costs, of course, but you are actually carrying a negative mindset. When you talk to your parents, talk to anyone, state of mind is the most important thing. And you better respect it. You better conquer it. It's a very, very hard thing to do. Okay? So, I need you to stay positive. So, to wrap up, you remember we do prospect, initial contact, identify needs, which is sell all the solutions ready, manage objection, which is I'm going to solve your last question there. No stop issue is actually expectation. You're going to tell customer. Once the line activated, if got stop, 2 weeks I will deliver. If there's no stop, I can't deliver. Tell upfront. Why you want to keep from customer? You keep from customer giving them a perception that 2 weeks you will deliver, and then you will be the one who suffer. Just tell that, because it's a process, man. We have to respect the process, man. Imagine every day cut queues, every day Maxis have 1,000 activation. How many of them are able to cut queue? The whole scenario will get chaos, you know? Okay, then once you close the sales, please do this. This is Penang, you know. Penang is a very good place for you to get referrals. Okay? So, I got no time for this. I will ask Philip to send this for you. I hope that you guys will spend a bit time to look at these all customers just now, prospects just now. What things you can sell? I think the first thing you already can think of is what? Unity. Right? Each of them also need a unity. And ampoules also. And this one I believe they need trucks as well because they need to deliver. So these are all the prospects. Okay? Final. Remember, treat your customer as what? Orange. Why orange? Because you have one orange, you can eat it. Then you can make it as a juice and you can eat the so-called skin. You can eat the skin as well. Why? So which means use the customer fully, totally fully, you finish it. You don't keep, you don't left. Once you left, tomorrow another guy go and sell Unity. Why you wanna give this chance? Why you wanna give this guy a chance to get a Unity rather than you yourself and get it? Right? Why you only want the juice and also the meat, you don't want to get the skin? Get it all, okay? Make sure you eat the whole thing. Other than this BG, I think can be now, okay? And remember, when you squeeze an orange, you get orange juice because of that's what's inside. Okay? Which means you put effort go to sell, only you can get the juice. If you don't even put effort on this, you don't tell me, you'll be coming back tell me, compare price. Okay? Even back home, within 20 years, you see how many has how it has changed. You need to change. Always of working, you need to change. Okay? And start using iPad sales tool. This one is something that I really, really need your cooperation to start from now. Okay? Desmond and me sit down, look at all the login report. We are very poor here. We only log in when we want to check out the products. That's very bad. You are not using for a presentation, you are not using for other purposes. No, sales tool is the future now. You want to encourage customer change, you yourself need to change first.
Okay, we have a program that you will use the iPad later and now. All right, for that, Kevin, thank you so much. I hear Kevin. We take 5 minutes break. You have your lunch, right?
Yes.
Okay. Then we come back for the next session, which is a very quick one. I'm going to announce a very interesting program for all of you. Yeah? Okay? All right, good.